now I've got to... Okay. I don't think that's safe. Okay, so we're gonna have to push this over the steam. And I need it to jump up onto the door handle, too. Oh, it's rolling down here on its own, so that's cool. Oh, just moving with the boat. That's what it is. Alright, so I think we're almost done with this level. Door open. Oh. Into what? Oh, see those things down there? I remember when he was wrapping up the imprisoned kids in the burlap? I'm pretty sure they're heading to the kitchen or some kind of disposal. I don't like this. Oh my god, that actually scared me really bad, Jesus. I forgot about this. What do I do? Oh, not that. Not that. Is anything but that. Oops. Okay, there we go. Ah, that's frustrating. Oh, I remember this part. That's what you get! okay, ew. Ah, that took forever. Absolutely gorgeous art design in this game. Oh. So we have hitched a ride on a meat hook, and we're being taken into a different area. Oh, there's a chef up there. That's gonna be the enemies for this next area. So, yeah, we're at the kitchen. Oh boy. That's a lot of long pig. The hunger pains again. Okay, so first she ate some bread, then she ate some raw meat. What do you think she's gonna find to eat this time? Some old cheese over there. Nothing on this one. Okay, now pay attention to the screen. So, I cannot progress unless I do this. This is not optional. Yeah, that happened. Something's wrong with this one. And the song that's playing in the background now is a variation of Six's theme. Which will come to be, synonymous with, like, the series as a whole. Okay, something happened here. Anyway. Okay, I need to roll this cart over to there. Kitchen. Oh, this is what we saw this area on the camera earlier. Now, notice she doesn't eat any of the food in here. I hear a knife being sharpened. Oh boy, that's menacing. Wow, he's way into sawing. Also, you might be thinking, that dude's got a weird face, right? Well, it, turns out that's not actually his face, that's a mask. A number of the more weird-looking characters are wearing masks. Is he gonna forget that I'm under here if I hide under here long enough?